Hi, I'm Alexandra, project manager at Riverdi, and today I will explain you a bit about resistive touch paddle technology. And first of all, do you know which are the resistives? So those are these looking a bit out trendy with a film on top. And whole resistive technology starts with a pressure. And to know why, you need to see the structure. So there are two kinds of structures, the glass film and the fill film. The glass film got a glass on the bottom, while the fill film got the film and needs to be supported with some polycarbonate. Then the stack is the same. There are two conductive layers. Those are covered with iodo, indium tin oxide, and there's a film on top. And why the film? So the top surface needs to be flexible to allow the conductive layers to meet. That's how we determine the touch point. And a bit more into details about the technology. There are few technologies of resistive touch panels, 8 wires, 5 wires. The simplest is 4 wire, and that I'm gonna describe to you briefly. So while the voltage is applied in the Y direction and the pressure is made, so two conductive layers meet, make the contact, we can read the Y position from the X electrode. And then the same while the voltage is applied in the X direction. So you can read the X direction from the Y electrode. And that's actually it for the base principles of how the resistive touch panel works. Please remember that you need to make the contact only, so you can use your finger. You can use your finger with a glove, you can use stylus, stick, pen or pencil, so anything that will allow two conductive layers to meet. That's why resistive touch panels are great for a harsh environment with dust, water, or when you need to use your gloves. Thanks a lot, and see you at the next video.